네, 꽃으로 이제 따로. 여기 다 if you come late to school after 8:40 a.m. you have to come here and get a less sleep or else you will cannot enter the school. We have an excuse now. The really important thing in this call is time. You will be late or else you will die. See, we have to be early.
We learned about the cow and the mad cat. Now we're going to learn about this animal. Deaw.
Yes.
What is this animal right here?
This is a bird.
Bird.
Yeah, bird.
No. No. This is a snake. Snake.
Snake.
Snake. Snake. There we go. Over here we have a cat.
If you want to go to the toilet, there is only one way. You have to take just one, or else you will be shot with sniper.
Snakes like sun. They love to be in the warm sun.
We have sniper.
They also
surrounding
love
the building. If you see, so need a hall pass to survive.
In the water.
You should go to the toilet.
Yes, you may. Just take the hall pass.
Only one chance. Don't miss it. Ready? Go! Finally, we are at the toilet. But you have to avoid something. After you gone out of school, it's very important thing. I will show you how to finish homework really fast, and you will not have to do it at home. You show me a copy. Thank you. Oh. Finally, I finished. Teacher, not here. Let's find him. Oh, I forget my homework. disappear or something. You have to find it and submit it, or else you will die. Let's look around. Can you find the teacher? Where? I don't see one. Where? Hey, the teacher! Okay. Come.
We did it! We did it! We did it! Yes!
Very late. I'm disappointed. Don't do it again. But I forget.
Yeah, he's alive. To survive in this school, we have to find water first because it's a first priority to survive in this school. Look at this one. In this, have water. We have to follow this one. But if it disappears, we have to listen to its sound. See? See, I told you. Then, finally! Let's get some water. Sometimes, water will not have much in this kind of thing. So we have to find other way. Sometimes people left the food over and it has water inside. We can get it, the water. Come! Finally! If you can find the leftover food around, you will get the water from the plane that fall down from the roof. You see? And then you fall down to the ground. You can dig it. I give up. We don't have water here. We have to. This is our last chance to get the water. You have to listen to the cow. The water. You can hear the water under the cow. The last soil, all the water. If we can find water enough, now we have to find food. So, in order to find food, we have to have a weapon. We have to carve it. The log and the pencil. Done. Today we going to hunt the melon chicken. Melon chicken have a very powerful fireball. It can blow everything burn in 3 seconds. So we have to be prepared. we have to step very softly and be quiet. Finally! See ya. Now, we have only one chance. Kill it. Only one shot. Look carefully. I have done this for many times. One. Got it. The melon chicken is really delicious. We have to cook it first, but in order to cook it, we have to have fire. But yet, we cannot make fire. We have to use sunlight. Come. The sunlight to make it burn and able to eat. Just leave it here until it's ready to eat. Yeah. We cannot find the food in coffee earlier, so but still we have lemon chicken that we cook. So now it's done. Let's see what we got. It's really hot. That's okay. Let's open it. Very good. We have to find a shelter first before the sun will go down. We really got lucky today. Finally, we can rest here. School uniform is a really important thing for surviving the school too. If you don't wear the correct uniform, you will go to the detention room and torture to die. Come, I will show you. Can you stand up for light? Teacher!
Okay, so I want you to, this is the title of the book. He's on dress code. Vince, why is your shirt tucked out? Girl. I need you to get out of my class right now. Get out of my class. You cannot come. Get out of my class.
See? As you can see, he's going to detention. To fight with the snake and avoid the poison thing when it bites something. I will show you.
Oh!
And now I will teach you how to avoid the poison. This is why teacher want student to wear neckties.
The last tip to survive in this school, you have to speak English. I may not speak English with really good accent, but
yeah,
you have
yeah.
to.
Yesterday, yeah. you were skipping the class, right?
Oh.
And this morning, you were late in the club lineup.
Oh.
Okay? Now you'll go to the detention room. Okay?
One more thing to remember, you don't do the bad thing or else you will get to the detention like me.